Of course, the other thing that happened last Sunday afternoon was the debut of a female umpire in SANFL League football. Eleni Glouftsis was the young lady, 21 years of age. She started her umpiring in 2006, and the National Umpiring AFL manager, Jeff Geeshan, was there also.
Here today and watching Eleni was a historic moment. We've been working for some time now to get females to this level, and to the credit of Shane Harris and the entire South Australian umpiring fraternity, to get Eleni to this level has just been amazing. And to watch her today and see the skills that she has and the composure that she has, and she understands what a free kick is, it's just been wonderful to watch. And it's the first step along the way. She's on a journey now, and I just hope for Eleni's sake that she can continue the way she is. And we all feel very proud, and we hope that this will be the catalyst to get more girls involved in umpiring.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Special, obviously, thanks to Shane, all the coaches. They're always fantastic at training, with the reviews and everything. Just since I started at North East, and it's been everyone, all the coaches are always so supportive, and all the boys are fantastic. So they're a great group of mates to run around with, and they don't treat any differently, which is what I want. And it's just been fantastic. Today was great, so okay, thank you for coming down. And I'm just heaps proud. Hopefully, I can open the doorway for lots more females.
Thank you.
Well, it's said that by Jeff Geeshan that she knows what a free kick is. I think there's a lot of people outside the fence think they know what a free kick is too, but it's interpreting, I guess, and she's been fantastic.
She has. She really showed the discipline, working really hard up and down the ground, but actually making the right decision at the right time and not panicking and having a really good composure.